wasn't joking about raising hell. A little crowded up here. Somebody ought to tell them their boss is retired.
Back for more.
I know what you did. Ada! You disobeyed me. You took Wesker's son away! Use that bastard's blood to make the virus stronger!
That's what you get for trusting Ada Wong. Stay out of trouble, can you, Leon? And always one step behind. You and Carla have left a lot of misery in your wake, Simmons. I'm gonna make sure it all ends here. Maybe I can at least buy these people some time. We've all seen enough senseless death over here. they've got insurance. I'd like to do more. I really would. Time to clean up the last of Simmons' mess. Okay, last item on the list. Eliminate all traces of the theft of my identity. Leon, ever the survivor. Oh well. No rest for the weary. Perfect. I'm not your little dog. In fact, the only thing I have in common with her is hatred for you. I appreciate the justice. I appreciate it. Like a member of the same room, you know.
inside when I shut the light off.
Ada, can you hear me? Don't let it end like this.
With me, my love. We'll be together forever.
Not if I can help it. Come on, wake up. If you're really Ada, I know you can pull through this. We both can.
I was just resting my eyes.
You shouldn't sleep on the job.
In case you haven't noticed, Simmons doesn't take rejection well.
Is there some backstory I should know here?
Nothing worthwhile.
Pass.
have moved on since. Confused by all this, aren't you, Leon? It's kind of fun to watch.
Ada!
So, this is where Carla did her experiments, huh?
Another failure. Bring me another subject. Why do you think we had this lab built here in the first place? Just go outside. There's thousands of subjects to choose from. Tell Simmons that we're busy. I'm on the verge of solving this. Are you refusing my orders? You're the one who chose me as a test subject, aren't you?
No. No, it was Simmons. He forced me to. Please, don't do this!
Believe it or not, I said the exact same thing. Finally done it. This will be my greatest work yet.
We're beyond sympathy at this point. We're beyond humanity. Job, huh? Sure. My schedule just cleared.